If you're looking for the best marine carpet glues, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have DAP Weldwood All-Weather Carpet Adhesive. The DAP Weldwood Outdoor Carpet Adhesive is a solvent, baseboat carpet glue that features a weatherproof formula able to withstand any weather condition, whether it be rain, snow, or extreme sun. This ensures long-lasting protection for your boat's floors and durability for your boat carpet. What I loved about this outdoor carpet adhesive marine glue is its sticking power. Its adhesion strength allows your carpet to stick to your floor for a long time. I also like the fast bonding time of this solvent-based carpet glue. It adheres immediately to the surface on which it's applied. Just a small amount can go a long way when installing your boat carpet. Moreover, it resists curling so you don't have to worry about tripping at the edges of your carpet. This prevents any tripping-related accidents from happening. It also works on most types of outdoor carpets and other artificial surfaces. The number two position is held by Henry W.W. Company Marine Carpet Adhesive. This indoor/outdoor carpet adhesive from Henry W.W. Company features a strong and sticky formula that allows you to install both indoor and outdoor carpets. What I liked about this boat carpet adhesive is that its strong, sticky nature immediately adheres to the surface after installation. This allows it to reduce curling on the edges of your carpet, giving you the desired flat and even carpeting. In addition, it has a long drying time so you don't have to worry about it drying on you when using it for large area installation. Furthermore, it's easy to use and spread around. A little amount can cover a considerably large surface area easily. Because of its sticky nature, it's perfect for long-term or permanent carpet installations as it won't come off without you intending to remove it. Another thing I liked about this marine glue for boat carpets is that it becomes water-resistant 5 days after installation. This adds another layer of protection for your boat's floors and ensures your carpet adheres well to the floor of your boat. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Roberts Indoor-Outdoor Carpet Adhesive. This indoor/outdoor carpet adhesive from Roberts features a non-flammable and solvent-free formula, making it very safe for use on your boat. As a solvent-free formula, it can be cleaned with warm water and soap while it's still wet, allowing users to make adjustments to the carpeting if needed. What I find interesting about this adhesive is that, aside from being solvent-free and non-flammable, its formula features zero VOC and is environmentally safe. That said, it's a very attractive product to pro-environmentalists. Although it's formulated like this, this adhesive strength is still comparable to the other adhesives on this list and will definitely hold your carpet for a long time. Aside from this, I also love that this adhesive becomes waterproof carpet glue once it cures. This provides your boat's floors with an extra protection as it prevents water from getting trapped in between your carpet and your floor, which will cause gradual and serious damage in the long run. It's also compatible for adhering carpet to various types of surfaces, like plywood and fiberglass, making it the ideal marine carpet glue for fiberglass. The number 4 position is dominated by RecPro Marine Grade Flooring Glue. This marine grade carpet glue can be used to adhere to several types of surfaces, like vinyl, coin flooring, and of course, carpeting. It comes in a gallon-sized tub which can cover 100 square feet of the area when applied using a medium paint roller. What I loved about this carpet glue is that its formulation is marine grade as well as water-based. As a marine grade carpet glue variant, its compatibility with most types of boat surfaces is unquestionable. As a water-based carpet type of glue, it doesn't gradually eat away at your carpet's backing, unlike with alcohol-based or solvent-based glues. Aside from it adhering well, it can withstand extreme temperatures, which can prove beneficial during the times when you have to store your boat during dry weather or if you need to bring it out during the summer. The number 5 position is held by Permatex Heavy Duty Carpet Adhesive. This adhesive from Permatex features an incredibly strong formulation that can withstand high temperatures, making it great as a boat carpet glue product or for repairing car headliners. What's different about this adhesive is that, unlike the others that have to be spread, this one is a spray type of glue. This allows for a more even spreading of the adhesive on your surface. What I liked about this adhesive, aside from its amazing strength formula, is that it doesn't dry or bond immediately. Despite being a spray adhesive, this gives me more room for adjustments should I make mistakes. In addition, it also dries clear, so you'll have a neater and cleaner appearance once dry. It's also impervious enough that it can withstand harsh weather conditions. Once dry, it also becomes water resistant, so it's perfect for gluing down boat carpets. Next, at number 6, we have 3M Super 77 Spray Adhesive. The 3M Super 77 Adhesive is another spray type adhesive that features a high tack and fast drying nature, which makes it perfect for use on boat carpets. What I liked about this aerosol adhesive is that it contains no ozone depleting chemicals and has a low amount of VOC but will still bond fast on your surface. Another thing I liked about it is that it's clear, having no solid color. It has a neater and cleaner appearance. It has a resistance to high temperatures, so you don't have to worry about it eventually melting your glue. Moreover, one can of this adhesive can cover a range of up to 220 square feet. At the 7th position of our list, we have Polymat 777 Glue Spray Adhesive. This adhesive from Polymat comes in aerosol form and is designed specifically for use on marine surfaces like boat upholstery. It adheres instantly and it's incredibly durable, so it's perfect for use on boat carpeting. What I liked about this adhesive is that it's specifically meant for automotive and marine use, though it has incredible resistance to oil, gas, and salt. Moreover, it also resists stains, mildew, and mold, so you don't have to worry about the water causing the buildup of these unwanted substances underneath the carpet. It's also heavy duty, so it's perfect for installing onto your boat carpet permanently to your floors. In addition to that, it's also easy to use because it comes in a convenient spray form and it has a solution-dyed polypropylene for protection against UV rays. The number 8 position is held by Robert 6700 Carpet Adhesive. If you are seeking versatile boat carpet adhesive for indoor and outdoor applications, you can consider this product. I like it because even with exposure to sun and water, this glue delivers a strong bond on various carpet backing types, including polypropylene, rubber, and urethane, among others. For the floor, you can use it on marine-grade plywood, aluminum, and fiberglass. One thing I love most about this carpet glue is its ease of application. I just needed to spread the adhesive and gave it an open time of up to 1 hour. Then, I let the glue dry after putting the carpet on the flooring by limiting foot traffic up to 48 hours. What I love most is that it does not use solvents or any flammable formula. Aside from minimizing health risks, it also prevents flashback fires. Plus, it does not emit toxic fumes, so you can work even without protective equipment. Another thing I like is that this marine adhesive has Gold Guard, an innovative technology that offers antimicrobial protection. I'm also pleased that my boat always looks and smells fresh, as this prevents the growth of mold and mildew in adhesive. Once the carpet is installed, you don't have to worry about the ease of disintegration. The manufacturer claims that it is rated for heavy traffic. Even after a long time, the glue does not break down. Next, at number 9, we have Loctite 2267077 Spray Adhesive. With the premium and high-strength formula of this product, I'm sure that this is another notable option for marine adhesive. Aside from carpets, it also bonds on a wide array of surfaces, including PVC, laminate, acrylic, wood, and metal. In thick liquid-based adhesives, there's a visible glue that connects the floor and the back of the carpet. When I used this spray, the bond was invisible. One thing I like is that it created a more seamless look that also prevented bubbling or warping. As a result, my carpet looked flatter. I also see that the glue hasn't yellowed through the years. It became clear as soon as it dried. Another good thing I like about this spray adhesive is that it creates a permanent bond. Over time, the glue does not easily weaken. It has a high temperature resistance. Even if it gets extremely hot, the glue does not degenerate. It is also water resistant. If the carpet is frequently wet, the adhesive stays in its place. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by 3M High Strength 94ET Spray Adhesive. The brand name alone is already a compelling reason to choose this 3M Marine Carpet Adhesive. With its premium formula, I did not have to wait long before it adhered to the carpet or floor. More than being fast-acting, it is also long-lasting, even if it dries fast. I love how I had sufficient time for repositioning. So, if after gluing the carpet and you see that it is not aligned, there's enough time to adjust before the glue cures. It is also worth mentioning that this glue has Green Guard certification. What I like most is that this glue has low emissions, making it perfect even for indoor applications. It does not generate toxic fumes, even if it is in an aerosol form. It also has less than 20% volatile organic compounds to make it safer. Another reason I love about this glue is the distinct pebble pattern the spray creates. This won't telegraph or show through thin materials. As a result, the floor looks cleaner. It forms a continuous triangular pattern, with a larger surface coverage compared to the area being sprayed. That's all for today. We upload outdoor products review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.